Hello everyone and welcome to today's video brought to you by allaboutparrots.com. As the title suggests, today we'll be briefly discussing the topic of why parrots scream so much and what some of those screams mean. Is it normal? Is your parrot anxious, afraid, hurt, sick? We'll do our best to break it all down for you in this material. It should be stated that this topic is a bit more involved than you might think. Parrots are naturally vocal. That can be a bit of an issue when it comes to attempting to interpret what those screams can actually imply. Before we begin, it's vital to note a very important piece of information, a topic summary, if you will. We feel that it can serve you well as a positive backbone of knowledge as it relates to this topic. A parrot will scream if it's frightened or startled. Excessive screaming is a signal that something is wrong with the bird, its environment, or how you interact with it. However, it is normal for parrots to scream when they are expressing joy. Parrots may also scream as a means of communication, out of boredom, or loneliness. Parrots with separation anxiety may scream for their owners when they leave the room. Screaming is all about attention. Parrots learn it at a very early age. However, it's up to you to crack the code, and we hope we can help you do that today. Before we kick things off, we'd like to thank you for taking a few minutes out of your day to join us. We certainly value your time and appreciate your support. Thank you so very much. Now, let's get started. Call it screaming, call it chirping, or just call it plain old racket. Parrots can get on your last nerve. Whether you're a novice owner or a seasoned pro, sometimes it's a bit hard to get a handle on things. Let's go through some tips that can potentially aid you in finding a solution to the issue while also giving you a bit more information as to why parrots seemingly carry on the way they do in such a robust vocal style. As we noted earlier, parrots are indeed talkers. Whether you're a novice or just someone who's looking to purchase a parrot, it's imperative to know what you're getting yourself into. These are some noisy creatures, and not much is ever really going to change that. However, when it comes to the behavior of screaming, it's important to know as an owner that you cover all of your grounds. Check on your pet's surroundings. Is there a predator? Whether legit or perceived, your parrot could be responding to something that is deemed as a threat. How about happiness? What about anger? Do you have other pets in your home? Perhaps all that yelling and fussing is due to the family dog getting a bit feisty. What about your parrot's food bowl? Is it empty? As you can see, the situations and questions can be virtually endless. This is where you come in. You know your parrot's environment. Before attempting to calm your parrot, check things out. Perhaps solving an external factor is required. After you've checked the environment, return to your parrot and observe your pet's body language. Is your bird pacing? Puffing up its feathers? Rocking side to side? Hiding, biting, or even hissing? This could be a sign that your parrot is scared. Here again, check for external factors. Attempt to uncover the source of this fear. The why is the key. This is not unlike other pets. Cats and dogs are similar in this regard. Sometimes even the slightest and most subtle things can trigger a major reaction. The quote-unquote nothing to you could be the quote-unquote big something to your bird. So, you might be asking, okay, you've laid it all out for us and what to look for and the role an owner should play when it comes to observing the environment. But what if there appears to be nothing wrong at all? What if my parrot simply will not calm down? Well, the first measure you can take is to check your own demeanor. Avoid fighting fire with fire, especially with a parrot. That vocalization that's getting the best of you can be made even worse if you raise your voice. The last thing you want is to find yourself in a singing contest with your parrot. Your frustration will become your bird's pleasure in a game of can you top this? That's certainly not a game you want to play when your nerves are already shot. Always play it cool and stay calm. The next point of recommendation is to remove your parrot from its current environment. When it comes to the root question of why parrots scream so much, sometimes knowing why can still leave the problem unsolved. If your parrot is simply in a mood, you might be forced to place your bird back in its cage, some separation time, alone. This can often calm your bird. Once again, screaming is for attention. If your parrot is alone in its cage with no one to vent to, there's a respectable chance that your pet will quiet down. On a related note, reward your parrot when conditions improve. This will not only show your true colors as a responsible and loving owner, but also perhaps set the tone for future events. If your parrot knows that it could be rewarded for piping down, then that can set a positive trend. The final issue we'll discuss today involves creating some type of distraction. As we've noted, the many reasons why parrots scream, and most of them involve a want or a need. However, if those wants and needs are fulfilled, yet the outbursts continue, it would be wise to attempt to break your parrot's focus. Give your bird a toy, or simply talk to your pet. If you're able to shift your parrot's focus, then your pet will likely change its tune and its tone, especially if the screaming was merely due to pitching a good old-fashioned fit. It's been said that parrots are a lot like children. Some screaming is, well, just because it is. For every assigned reason, sometimes screaming is just done because it's something to do. Be mindful of those occasions and have a diversion game plan at the ready. And on that note, that will conclude things for the video portion of our material. But the information in respect to this topic is far from over. If you'd like to know more about why parrots scream so much, be sure to head on over to allaboutparrots.com. Our talented writers and experts have prepared a wonderful and in-depth article that leaves no stone unturned. Whether you're a current parrot owner who is having an issue with a screaming bird, or you're just someone who is looking to gain knowledge and more information about parrots, we've got you covered at allaboutparrots.com. Are you currently off-site? If so, be sure to click the initial link in the description box below. Said link will take you to the aforementioned article. We think you'll really enjoy it. And until our paths cross again, and I certainly hope they do, we'd like to thank you once again for joining us today. Please have a wonderful day. All the best to you and yours, and we will talk to you later.